powered on. If the patient is under 8 years old, you must press the child button on the top of the device. Expose the patient's bare chest, including bra. Once the patient's chest is exposed, peel open the package you pulled from the device and take out the pads inside. Look at the picture on the red pad, peel off the red pad from the white liner and firmly stick on the patient's bare skin, exactly as shown. Peel off the blue pad from the white liner and firmly stick on the patient's bare skin. Patient detected. Do not touch the patient or pads. Analyzing heart rhythm. Shock is advised. Move away from the patient now. Stand back, delivering shock in 3, 2, 1. Shock delivered. It is now safe to touch the patient. Let's begin CPR. Stack both of your hands on the center of the patient's chest. If the patient is under 8 years old, use one hand for compressions. Start compressing hard and fast on each beat. Push, push, push. Powered on. If the patient is under 8 years old, you must press the child button on the top of the device. Child button pressed, now in child mode. Expose the patient's bare chest, including bra. Once the patient's chest is exposed, peel open the package you pulled from the device and take out the pads inside. Look at the picture on the red pad, peel off the red pad from the white liner and firmly stick on the patient's bare skin, exactly as shown. Peel off the blue pad from the white liner and firmly stick on the patient's bare skin, exactly as shown. Patient detected. Do not touch the patient or pads. Analyzing heart rhythm. Shock is advised. Move away from the patient now. Stand back, delivering shock in 3, 2, 1. Shock delivered. It is now safe to touch the patient. Let's begin CPR. Stack both of your hands on the center of the patient's chest. If the patient is under 8 years old, use one hand for compressions. Start compressing hard and fast on each beat. Push, push, push. Powered on. If the patient is under 8 years, Spanish button pressed.
Ahora en modo español. Si el paciente es menor de 8 años, tiene que presionar el botón de niño en la parte superior del dispositivo. Exponga el pecho del paciente, incluyendo el brasier. Una vez que el pecho del paciente esté expuesto, abra el paquete que removió del dispositivo y saque los parches del paquete. Mire la imagen en el parche rojo. Despegue el parche rojo del forro blanco y péguelo firmemente sobre la piel del paciente, exactamente como se indica. Despegue el parche azul del forro blanco y péguelo firmemente sobre la piel del paciente, exactamente como se indica. Paciente detectado. No toque al paciente ni los parches. Analizando el ritmo cardíaco. Descarga sugerida. Aléjese del paciente ahora. Retírese, entregando descarga eléctrica en 3, 2, 1. Descarga entregada. Ahora es seguro tocar al paciente. Comience el CPR. Coloque ambas manos sobre el centro del pecho del paciente. Si el paciente es menor de 8 años, use solo una mano para compresiones. Comience compresiones rápidas y fuertes siguiendo el ritmo. Presione, presione, presione.